Hey there, Vagina Frog.
Oh, hey, Don.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Goddamn roach. I'm so tired of goddamn roaches. People don't clean up after themselves around here. Hey, ready to go?
Yeah.
Down that low.
How you doing, everybody?
That kind of seems suspicious to me.
Yeah.
Let's go raid his camp. Guys, look at all this shit. It's in his diary.
I'm aware of how destiny is gonna take its course, brother. They'll be trying to drink their own sweat to survive, brother. At this point, I was letting everything slide, brother. I was just hoping that that cancer that was tearing you apart might go into remission, that everything would straighten itself out. My only concern was a cancer that started eating you alive, eating your guts, brother. You know, yeah.
I have no idea what would have happened to my life, but
I'm racist. I'm embarrassed by it.
They gave you their stories.
What the fuck? What the hell is in those Rubbermaid containers?
Time has come, man. Mirror, mirror on the wall. What kind of gasoline makes me want to brawl? The mirror said, it's the spirit.
Oh, shit. Tall Frog, listen to me. Wrestlers always monologue to build tension and excitement for viewers. Get him always monologuing.
Because when Hulkamania rules, when Hulkamania lives forever, when Hulkamania puts you down on your knees, I want the whole world to realize.
Ah, yeah.
My house, my money, my everything.
No! 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 No